A tropical rock lobster, grown from egg to adult in very untropical Hobart. One of these currently fetches around $55 a kilo in Australia and much more in Asian markets, making farming them on a mass scale potentially very lucrative.
At the moment, there's no feed for these animals, so that's a big impediment. So development of feeds and also development of systems to actually grow these animals out in a sustainable way onshore.
Scientists from the University of Tasmania and the Institute of Marine and Antarctic Studies, or IMAS, have managed to crack how to get lobsters from egg to juvenile stage. But without food, they won't grow. And without good food, they'll turn on one another.
Lobsters are a bit like us. They think the best food is lobsters. So they're very cannibalistic, especially in the early stages.
A $5 million dedicated lobster research hub has been built at IMAS, thanks to grant money from the Australian Research Council. And their work is now ready to be tested at scale in Townsville.
We're implementing them into our commercial operation. And so we're looking to get product to market and small volumes to market within the next 2 years.
Essentially, the commercial partner have replicated what we have on site here as far as tanks, except they have a lot more tanks.
Proponents say farmed lobster is more sustainable and the food will be largely plant-based, unlike that used in farmed salmon. That work will be transferable to local species, but there's a commercial reason for going tropical. This is a baby tropical lobster. Now, this is about 40 days old. To get to full size will take about a year and a half, a fraction of the time it would take a southern rock lobster.
With a southern rock lobster, you'll find that's probably 6, 7, 8 years.
The exact nature of that food is a closely guarded secret. It's potentially hugely valuable if the industry takes off. Will Murray, ABC News, Hobart.